Hey guys, so for today's 12 days of tutorials video, I use the Morphe and James Charles palette. I know that so many of you are obsessed with this palette, so I had to bring it out for my 12 days of tutorials. I think I have at least like 10 videos with this palette on my channel, so if you want to check those out, I'll try to link like a playlist or something down below. Make sure you subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on my videos for this month and the future, of course. But for this month, I am uploading a new video every other day using older eyeshadow palettes. And if you want to see how I got this look, go ahead and keep on watching. To be honest, I don't think I've used this palette for about a whole year now. I think the last time I used it was when I did film my 25 days of tutorials last December. So opening this palette, it kind of feels like I'm almost looking at it for the first time because I'm like, whoa, there's actually so many colors in here. I don't think I've used this Cape Cod shade yet, so I think I might want to do something incorporating that shade. Let's just play around. Today I prime my eyes with the e.l.f. Putty Primer in Rose. I typically find that this palette works a little bit better when I use an actual kind of eye primer like this, or like a MAC paint pot, for example. I'm gonna start with Punch Me on a Sigma E25. All right, and I'm gonna place this shade in my crease. Mary on the same brush, and I kind of just picked that up on the flat side of this brush. I'm just gonna dust this all over my lid. I'm not exactly sure what I'm doing, but I kind of want to pair that blue Cape Cod shade with like a burgundy pinky color. I don't know why, so I'm just gonna start with this kind of all over my lid. I'm also gonna bring it a little bit higher, kind of into my crease here. Now I'm gonna take a Cape Cod on my finger. I'm gonna place this in my inner lid, kind of halfway on my eyelid. I don't know. I just want this color everywhere. Now I'm gonna take a Sigma E54 with No Beans, and I'm gonna pack this on the outer corner. And I'm gonna go back to my E25 and just blend right out here. I think I want more of this No Bean shade kind of above this blue. So I'm gonna add that into my crease kind of in here. And this is a little bit of a ballsy look because I am mixing blue with kind of more warmer toned shades. So sometimes it can turn out a little muddy or just not really looking good, but I'm gonna try my best. All right, so I kind of have some harshness in my crease. So I'm gonna go back to that Mary shade on my E25 and just blend. I'm gonna add a little more Cape Cod and touch that up. I think I wanna deepen up my outer corner a little bit more. So I'm taking like one tiny dip of the black in the palette called Spooky, and I'm just gonna deepen this up just slightly. Now I'm gonna pop on my concealer. I'm gonna take more No Beans on my Sigma E30 and go along my lower lash line. I'm gonna stop about right here though, because I think I'm gonna add another shade in the inner part. Oh goodness, puppy's crying. Rubu, and then taking a little bit of Mary on this brush and blending. Now I'm gonna pick up Wig on my finger. I'm gonna place that right in here. Now I'm gonna take Face on a Sigma L04. I'm gonna highlight with that. Now I'm gonna do a wing with my House Labs eyeliner in Punk. For my waterline, I'm gonna take the Urban Decay eyeliner in Alkaline. Now I'm gonna go pop on some mascara and lashes. All right, so for my lashes, I used my Bright Lashes in the style 24. I love wearing these lashes with a winged look because these lashes do have kind of a flared effect to them. And here's the final look. I don't even know what to call this color combo. It's kind of random, but I really, really like it. Just like this pop of this teal blue shade mixed with kind of like the burgundy colors and this little bit of gold. Like, it's kind of just giving me these really chill vibes right now. It was really fun to dig into the James Charles palette again. It is definitely one of my favorite palettes by Morphe for sure. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.